GCD provides us with two types of queues: serial or synchronous queues and concurrent or asynchronous queues. Serial queues behave as explained earlier. Every closure gets to run when it reaches the end of the queue. On the other hand, concurrent or asynchronous queues have several threads that pick up closures at any point of the queue for running. These are harder to control and we won't be using them. An app can have several queues, but not all queues are created equal. There is a very special one called the main queue. This is the queue that handles the UI of your app as well as any of your code that doesn't explicitly ask to run in a background queue. It is vital that you never run code that blocks on this queue. What does it mean to block? Blocking is when your code takes a human perceivable amount of time to execute and prevents your app from continuing until it's done. You can do this either by doing something computationally expensive, such as applying a filter to a video or a big image. However, the most common way of blocking is by using the network. Say you wrote some code to make a network request on the main queue, then none of your UI could update until the network request finishes. We cannot allow this to happen. If you do block the main queue, your UI will be sluggish and your app will provide a terrible user experience and will likely be rejected from the App Store. We won't have any of that.